Hello, howdy, and hi. I'm the Awesome Fossum, and in today's video, we're going to be checking out Sand, which is a huge open-world PvP slash PvE extraction shooter game. It's kind of like Sea of Thieves, but instead of seas, it's sand dunes, and you're on a giant trampler that you can custom build. It's currently a limited playtest on the demo thing with Steam's Demo Fest, and so far, it is really good. There's a lot of optimization issues, but other than that, this game has potential to be up there with Sea of Thieves in terms of fun and style, popularity likely. So if you find yourself enjoying today's video, let me know by leaving a like down below. If this is your first time stopping by, or you're revisiting the channel and haven't subscribed yet, please consider doing so, as it really helps my channel. Anyways, I hope you enjoy today's video. Hello, howdy, and hi, everybody. This is the Awesome Fossum, and this is a game known as Sand. Let's get into it, shall we? All right, plan expedition. Okay, so I guess I'll take a...
2 hours later.
I've never played this before, so this is my first impressions. I've had it wishlisted for like years now. Oh boy, that frame rate's shite. Gotta turn this thing on, I guess. Town up there. I guess I'll go explore that, shall we? Oh shit, those are other players. I don't think I brought enough ammo. What the fuck is this goober doing? No, let me off. Oh my god, let me get off.
What the fuck is
okay,
this?
Okay, dude, I don't get this shit. So this is where you can build, I guess? Let's go check out that town since we were so rudely interrupted last time. Fuck it, we ball. Let's go up to this town, shall we? Little town. Alright, let's try to extract with this. This looks like it's some sort of quest item or something. Let's go. Damn, dude, this game is actually really beautiful. Getting like 20 frames a second right now, which is fucking awful. God, this is taking fucking forever. Jesus, dude, the frame drops are insane right now. 27 frames a second on a 4070 Ti. It's worse than Ark on medium right now. Ark Survival Ascended. I'm just gonna poke the bee's nest, why not? Let's just run away. Let's repair this shit. There we go. Damn, dude, 20 frames a second's wild, man. This shit's almost unplayable.
1 eternity later.
Okay, I made it to the fucking drop-off spot, finally. Let's go make this delivery. I am getting 25 frames a second, which is insane. I have everything on low right now. I'm getting 30 FPS. I don't know what the fuck happened. The game just shit itself. Not even getting 30 and getting high 20s. Oh, I'm sorry, you guys. This is not going to be the best quality video that I could get out, but it's a game that's not going to be accessible in the very, like, a matter of maybe a day or two. Because it is just a demo. That's part of the Steam, like, thing that's happening. That scared the fuck out of me. Alright, let's take this fucking container back to the thing and let's extract. Which reminds me of the Clone Wars, those walkers. From the Clone Wars, which is pretty cool. I feel like that one episode of Star Wars Rebels, where they're out in the sand dunes with that walker that they turned into a home. Was it Rebels? Yeah, it was Rebels, Star Wars Rebels. Where Captain Rex and all of and Gregor and his little friend group is just out on the dune sea, growing old in age, catching sandworms and stuff to eat. My first successful run so far? I think so. Don't want to speak too soon though. Let's see where we're heading. We're heading too far left. Alright, we're headed the right way now. Where's radio? Use radio. Like that tower? Better be a fucking radio up here. This is a big fucking climb. Yep, that's it. Sweet. That's dope. I thought there was fall damage. I thought I was about to die right there. I would have been so fucking pissed. Okay, cool. So the ship gets taken, then I get taken. Cool. Well, that's an interesting game, man. I don't know if I'm into it. It'd be cooler once it's optimized, though. Because this is downright awful. Performance problems right now, but other than that, I like the idea, I like the game. I think this would be really fun with friends, but other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed, and until next time.